When Newcastle United landed Hatem Ben Arfa in 2011, big things were expected from the highly rated Frenchman. Ben Arfa was signed for an undisclosed fee by the Magpies, according to The Guardian. Photo by Mark Runnacles, Getty Images. A series of niggling injuries hampered his progress during his time at St. James's Park. In 86 games for the club, he scored 14 goals and contributed 16 assists. But for injuries and application concerns, Ben Arfa could have become one of the world's best footballers, such was his undoubted ability. This was proved on the 9th of April 2012. Newcastle took on Bolton Wanderers and Ben Arfa scored arguably his best goal in the famous black and white. Photo by Serena Taylor, Newcastle United via Getty Images. He picked the ball up inside his own half from Johan Caballé, turned a Bolton defender inside out and then went on a stunning solo run, prodding past the Trotters' stopper after seemingly going past the entire opposing team. The club's official Twitter have put a video on their website in remembrance of Ben Arfa's occasional brilliance. United earned a 2-0 win against at official WFC in the Premier League. This season, he has 9 goals and 6 assists to his name. Newcastle fans were quick to comment on the club's official Twitter offering their thoughts on Ben Arfa's stunning solo goal 7 years ago to the day. What a waste of talent, Sam Colicott, at 02 Colicott's, April 9, 2019. Never seen anything like it live. Unbelievable talent. However, he was well and truly. Omar Abdulaziz, at Omarashi, April 9, 2019. If Messi did this, there'd be a 3-hour-long documentary about it on Sky Sports, but since it's a Newcastle player, nobody will bat an eye. Shafi Abdullahi, at Shafka. Gunner, April 9, 2019. What a self-inflicted waste of talent, if he'd applied. Paul Carney, at P_Carney92, April 9, 2019. I miss his days, pensive face, quit Alfifa Rocky, at Rocky FIFA 10, April 9, 2019. At Touchline Fraca's greatest individual performance.